we go. Okay. Hopefully this goes better. I can't see if you guys can hear it. Okay. Yep, it looks good. Okay. Oh, good. Let's get started. So this is raft for whoever comes to watch. Ah, I missed it. This is raft. It's a pretty fun game. I missed. I gotcha. Gotcha. No. This one's fun. I like this one. It's a little bit time consuming. It's gonna take a bit for me to build a raft. It takes a bit to get recipes. It takes a bit to go places. It's fun though. This one's fun. I like this one. Ah! oh. You gotta start building relatively quickly because our little shark friend will wreck things. And then if he wrecks like like the one piece I'm on here, if he wrecks this, like that's it. We gotta start the game all over again, but it takes a little while before he attacks you, so I'm trying to, like, get as much as I can right now. Ah! Oh, yes! I was worried I wasn't gonna get that. Those big barrels are the best. There's an island straight ahead. Oh, I'm missing. I can't remember. Oh, it's I. What do I want to build? I honestly want to build my, I want to build a piece of my, ooh, the wooden spear is, I don't have very much rope. What do I need for rope? Oh, I can craft that. Spear is one of the better things to build, so let's craft that first. Because we want to stop the bad guy from wrecking our boat here. I don't see pieces of boat. What do I need to make pieces of boat? We're missing tons of stuff, by the way. I want to go there. Oh, we need that. Ugh. Ooh, I got scrap. No, I can get that. Oh, get. He almost wrecked my only little bit of boat. I can also make a building. Oh, I need rope. Rope was down here. Craft. And then, building hammer. Craft. Oh, that's how I make boat. We kind of want to go on to there. Hold on. We gotta hurry. Like, we gotta do this quick. I can't remember how to do any of this, honestly. Wait, I don't have an axe. Oh, it's floating away. It's floating away. I didn't make an axe. Wait, a watermelon. Food. Oh, it's getting too far away. That's not good. Because he'll kill me. I gotta be careful. Oh god. Oh, I stuck him, but it didn't help me too much. We gotta get on here. Okay. I got some stuff on there. I'm gonna move this, some of this stuff up here. Ooh, there's some stuff really close there. This is a very stressful game, by the way. Ooh, I got a potato. That's cool. No, I missed! Quickly! It's very close. We have lots of time to catch it. There we go. You never want to miss the big ones. No. We just gotta move stuff so that... Is he coming? Is he coming? We gotta be ready. Okay, Alright. I'm gonna... Ooh, there's lots of stuff coming. I was gonna build, but there's actually a big amount of stuff coming. And I wanna catch it. I don't wanna miss this large... amount of stuff about to get here. When there's a lull and stuff, we'll build. There's another island. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna build. That one needs some wood. I need a piece of wood. Piece of wood, please. I don't know if I can catch that, but I certainly will try. I got it. Okay, let's fix this. How do I fix it? I think I need a different thing for fixing. I can't remember. Sometimes when they get close, you can just pick them up like that, see? Haha, you can just pick them up as they lull by ya. We want these things because they give you the most stuff. I'd like to go to that island, but I need a paddle. Let's see if we can make a paddle. I think he's gonna attack us soon. Paddle. Ah! I said he was gonna attack soon. I don't remember how to fix. Okay, it's been a while since I've done this stuff. How do we fix? Oh, we want an axe, by the way. We need a lot of stuff to fix. How do we make... I want to make an axe. I need to make an axe. We need to make some rope. We got rope. We might need to make a new hook. I think that's probably more important. Oh, shit! Ah! Crap. I gotta get that. We can't let those go to waste. There's actually... I just realized I wrote some nonsense on there, but oh well. There's islands everywhere! We're just passing by islands. Left, right, and center. Okay, that broke. That's okay, I made a new one already. I missed all that. It is nighttime! Okay, I am going to figure out how you repair. Rotate, remove, drop. None of those are right. I don't... Oh, repair. That's the one. There. Okay. I just need to click it. That's all. Fixed. Okay. Cool. I just had to remember how to do it. And I do now. I figure things out quickly. It's been a while since I played this. I could have played my save file, but you know what? Why not start a new one? Oh, shit. I need water. That's actually not good. Let's make... We need a simple purifier. Holy crap. This is very bad. We want to put it near the middle. We need a cup. Oh god, we need a cup. Plastic? How do we get plastic? Oh god, this is very bad. We need plastic. Well, wait, that'll give us plastic. Okay, that did not give us plastic. Give me plastic. I don't know if that's enough plastic. Cup. I forgot to pay attention to this stuff. Cup. Empty cup. Oh shit, I need two more. Please. Oh wait, that's a lot of plastic right there. Now we can do it. Oh my god, I so did not. Oh my god, that wasn't enough. Plastic. Plastic, please. We're okay. It's okay. Plastic? Yes, yes, yes. Okay. We're okay. It's okay. Craft. Okay. Fill with salt water. Okay. Place salt water. Place a plank. Place a plank. Place a plank. We're gonna need the other thing, too. Simple grill. Shoot, we need planks. Oh my god, we're in trouble here. Ah! This happens. This happens. It's okay. Is he gonna attack? Don't attack. We need this plank. Oh god, he's attacking. get out of here. Okay, okay. Fill with fresh water. No! I just dumped that out! Oh my god. Oh my god, I just dumped that out. That was really bad. That was really bad. It's okay. We'll live. It's okay. We're okay. Our health is fine for now. I'm an idiot. The health goes down not too quickly. Come on. Now drink it. There we go. Alright, I gotta make food now. Ooh, I got a, okay. I'm pretty sure I just read that, but that's okay. Okay. We have to make that thing. Put it there. Place a plank, place a plank. And we'll cook potatoes. We'll cook potatoes. Place a potato. Oh god. Oh wait, we actually have food. Hold on, hold on. This gives you food and water. We gotta eat it. Eat. Ah, that was so dangerous. Drink. Alright, we're good on water. We need this potato. I'm good. I'm good. You know? I'll live. You know, sometimes you forget to eat. It happens. I do it in real life. I don't die that quickly. Whoa. Okay. That was a bit glitchy. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. She needs food. Let's get her food. Eat. You'll live. You'll live. You're fine. All right. So much panic. We're passing by an island. Too much panic to stop. Okay. Shark looks like he's coming over. We're floating closer to the island. That's a good thing. No, 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 no. Oh, okay, yeah. Totally fine. Totally fine. No, 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 no. You were supposed to place. Not eat. Man. All good. It's all good. You get the hell out of here, sir. Oh, I don't have any planks. Great! I don't think I can get that, but I'll try. It's too far. Well, oh god. Oh god! No! 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 What an ass. And I missed. It happens. It happens. Well, that sucked. It is a lot harder to do this than the Minecraft. Ooh, there's a raft coming. I hope it comes close to me. The rafts have good stuff often, but they're not worth dying over, so I hope it comes close. You do not want to die for those rafts. You do want those rafts, though. Barrel, we want that. Come on, barrel. More potato. Ooh, blueprint. We got a receiver and an antenna. We need a research table to learn them, though. We don't need them yet. What I need is an axe and an anchor. Okay, it's coming very close. I'm gonna try to jump on it as it goes by. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, I need to get on it. What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, I need to get back on my raft. Oh wait. It's gonna sink now because I've looked in it. Where is my ship? Oh my god, you are kidding me. I'm gonna get bit at least once. Oh, it missed me. It missed me. I managed to jump over him, but I'm not gonna get that lucky again. Nope, I didn't think so. I did not think I would get that lucky again. I missed. I don't know how I got that lucky the first time. I'm gonna have to eat this to get a little bit of... a little bit of health. Recipe fruit compote. Let's make some ropes. Scrap, 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 scrap. Nails. No, it's not worth making nails right now. I need another one of these. And a fishing rod. Okay. Did those already pass? Aw. Son of a bitch, every time. every time. You wait for it. You wait for it. You're such a cheater. He waits for it. You know he does. What was that? What was that? That was a weird sound. I had it. Wait, there's a bird. You can actually kill the birds, by the way, and you'll get like feathers and stuff from them. No! No! What the hell? Okay, the game is being really laggy and throwing me in the water. It's like really not nice. Whatever update they did. What? Why won't that go in there? Hello? There we go. It's being like super laggy. There's water in there. It didn't even cook. It just gave me fresh water. No, it said... What? Okay. The game's being really bizarre. It's being so weird. It's really being weird. What? It didn't... Okay, it didn't cast right. What the hell is going on right now? Everything... I think maybe the update caused some issues with the game. It's just being very strange. The island's really close. I could try going over. I don't know if it's worth it though. Just with everything that's going on. I feel a little bit weird about it. It's really close though. I don't have an axe. What do I need? One more. Okay, I can make a rope. But I need another plank. Let's see if we can get a plank. A plank, a plank, a plank. There's one way over there. The thing about this, though, is it's going to float really quickly past. I don't know if it's worth it. I don't think it is. Ugh! I really want to go over there. It's just, it's gonna float past really quickly. Where's the anchor? Anchor. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do the next island. It's not worth it without an anchor. Oh my fucking god, you're hungry again. No way! No way! Oh, you see that? See? Just as I threw it in, he did that. It's such bullshit. They're not, it's like, it's not supposed to be programmed to do that. They're supposed to be programmed, like, not to wait until. It came up just as I threw the thing in. I'm not impressed with the new update. That makes it, like, impossible to keep up with if he comes up every single time you throw the thing in. How are you supposed to ever keep up with it? I'm not impressed with the new update. I mean, it's not impossible, it's just stupid. You're just always gonna have a broken thing to fix if he always comes up when you throw the thing in. I don't like that new update. But whatever. If that's how they want to play it, I guess that's the way they want it. Okay, come on. Hurry up. I'm gonna pick this up first. Ah, that was good stuff. By the way, when it's storming out, it's harder for the what do you call it? The shark to see where you are, so you're able to get away with a lot more. Like, if you want to get in the water, the storming time is the best time to do it. Oh, there's a bunch of them. That sound. What is that sound? Well, he's constantly in need of food. Okay, I'm gonna fish because this is ridiculous. I do need materials, but this is really stupid. I'm gonna try to get some fish because the potatoes aren't lasting long enough. There's certain fish that won't fit on the grill that I built. Some of them won't fit at all. But the fish will give better food. I need, like, a proper grill. Whoa, whoa, whoa! That just glitched big time. Yeah, they got some problems. This thing really has problems. Well, this game has been in beta, like, the whole time. Is he up to? Okay, I've got some fish. I'm going to put them on the grill. They should be better and last longer food-wise. Of course. Some of this done. It's gonna be harder to catch stuff because we're... When it's like this, it's actually really hard to catch things. Is there a little bit... Great. They're a little bit off with the boat, you'll notice. There's a raft out there, but I don't know if I want to go get it. It is easier to get things, but... Oh, come on! I put it on the thing! I was trying to put planks down. Whatever. Oh shit, I need that. Plastic, huh? I'm not going to get that raft, it's a trick. Let's see, what else can we make? I need to make a throwable anchor. The anchor basically lasts one time, so it's not the best thing you can get. Throwable anchor craft. I'm gonna hold on to it till we actually get to an island because we're gonna lose it if he chews on my boat. And, the part where the anchor is. You can see that health has already gone up a bunch from eating the fish. I guess we're ready for when we find a island. The only other thing I could do is make a paddle to help us get to the island easier. But we'll see if an island comes up and we get to it on our own. If we can't, then we'll make a paddle. Missed it. No way. It's closer over here, so I should be able to get it. No. Suck, game. What you up to? Build this boat out a bit after we have some water. No. The shark will eventually die, and when it does, you can have its meat, and it's such good meat. Like, it feeds you, like, forever. I mean, not forever, forever. Plus, you also get a break from the shark for a while, which is good, because you can go, if you like, you're on an island, you can go collect stuff from under the island, because there's actually materials, like, in the water on the islands, and if the shark is dead, that gives you a chance to go collect those. I mean, I do it anyways when there's a shark, but it's easier if they're dead. Okay, I'm going to get some water, because we're about to be in a situation here. Place a plank. It won't let me put it in till I've drank it. Let's cook some fish as well. And, we need to build some more ship. Oh, look at all this stuff. Hold up. Wait a minute. Planks the most, so plastic's like the thing you're gonna get the most, but you do not need it the most. What do I have the most of right now? Well, not necessarily you'll get plastic the most. I guess I find leaves I get a lot of. If you go to the islands, you can use the axe to cut the trees, and you'll get a lot of wood that way. You need to use a lot of wood, so you're always short on wood. Oh man, I missed another one. I'm gonna need to make a lot of rope. We can move that out of the way. What else? A small storage would help. We need one more plastic for a small storage. Let's get one more plastic. There it is. I don't know if I can reach that though. Apparently I could. Make a small storage. You want to keep these away from where the shark is going to, like, be chomping. There's lots of stuff here that we don't need to hold on to. I actually think that should be there, that should be there, that should be there. This can go over there. Whoop, I don't know why I did that. an island. Wait. Oh, you bitch. You did it again. The second I got my shit out. It broke. Oh my god, that broke. Actually, we need a paddle. What do we need for a paddle? Where's the paddle? Paddle! There it is. 6 plastic, you're kidding me! Oh my god, we've gotta get 6 plastic. First I need a new... that, though. 2 plastic, okay. I have to try to get them with my hands. Cause this thing's about to break. There's one. There we go. Okay. I need 6 plastic. We have to specifically try to get plastic. Ah! I'm coming for you. We need this thing. We got 1 plastic from that. Not good. It's over there. We haven't passed it yet. We have 3 plastic. We have 4 plastic. We have 5 plastic. I'm gonna try for that one, but I don't think I can get it. Oh, I did it! Yes, we have the paddle. I'm just gonna try and get all this crap that's right here. And then I'll make paddle. Okay. Paddle. Where was it again? There. Craft. Alright. We also need to move this down. Oh shit, what is it I need? Water? I can get it. I can get it. Gonna need food. I'm trying to get to the island. I need food. Okay. Well, the food isn't ready, so you're just gonna have to paddle. That made a big food. Okay, place a plank. We're trying very hard to get to... Oh no, I don't see it anymore. Shoot, because I had to get food, we missed it. Well, whatever. There'll be another one. And we're ready for it when there is. No! We should probably fish a little. Whoa, what the hell? I didn't mean to do that. Pick it back up. Alright. We're gonna need to fish. We'll fish towards the stuff coming at us, and then if we see a barrel, we can get the barrel. It's a good plan. Oh, you know what I don't have? I was just gonna say, you know what I don't have? A way to stop him. because I don't have one. I didn't make a wooden spear. I don't even have the planks to stop him. He can do that as many times as he wants. I kind of need food more. I'll grab the planks as they come. I can while I'm fishing. There's one. I can get that one. Nope. I went too far. Damn it. Okay. That one's bigger. That was a, another weird moment. I might be able to reach those. It's very laggy. Let's check if I can make one yet. Nope, I need one more. It's right there. Oh, you're kidding me. Come on. There we go. At least I can stop him now when he attempts to kill the ship. Great, great, great. Gotta get this guy. Have to. Woo! Hey! That was an interesting leg. Oh, come on. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That was weird. It was stuck. Ah. So. Waiting for another island to come so that I can paddle towards it, but it's been a while. I haven't seen one. That's too far. There's no way. Ah! Whoops.
Where's the blue sky? Star blue sky.
No islands. Very sneaky, dude. Just as the barrels were going by. Yep, we missed that one. Nice. Thanks for that. Okay. We're low on food, so let's see if that's finished. It is. I'm gonna try making some more of the ship. Oh, we need plastic. Let's try to get plastic. There's, you know what, I can't reach that. Whoops. Barrel. I'll go for that first. The scraps are actually pretty important too. And in the beginning you can only get scraps in the barrels, but the oh, there's an island. Hold on. I am going to try to paddle to it, but first I'm gonna get these two barrels. I did not get the barrel. There's another barrel. There's another island behind us. Come on. During the night, we couldn't see them. Okay, I'm gonna try to get to that island. I just have to paddle backwards. Should work. We're getting closer. I think it's working. If I can get us stuck on the island, I might not actually have to use the anchor. And then I can save it for another place. But if I can't get us stuck on the island, then I will just use the anchor. Oh, and the good thing about it is, it looks like the island is also in another, scrap line. Like, if you look, there's more barrels and stuff, so it looks like it's in another line of, like, items. So that's good. The paddle is going to break on the way over there. If I can get us behind it, we might just, float into it, so that would be good. This is a great time to have rough winds. It's about to break. Doing my best. There, it broke. Hopefully we can get to it still. I don't know though. I'll try to make another paddle. I'm short 3 plastic. There's the other island. I think we're floating back to... Yeah, come straight over. You didn't even get to do anything, did you? No. I don't know if we're gonna... No, we're floating straight away from it. We are getting closer to that one, though. We might actually make it to that one. If we make it to that one, I'd be happy. Maybe by floating backwards, we'll make it to that one. I might put this down. Okay. We'll see what happens. I hope we can get there, but who knows? Looks like we're floating past it. I can probably get enough to go to it. Gonna try, obviously. We're really close to it, so. Oh shit, I really need food. If I can get both of these barrels, that would help. Okay. Let me look and see if I can make the paddle again. I need two more plastic. Calming down, which is... What the heck? I'm pressing E. It's calming down, which is going to help a lot, because it's hard to paddle in a storm. Okay. Okay, we're not too far from it. I'm gonna try and get there. It's easier to do this when it's calm, so. If we can get close enough, then I can put the anchor down, because we're not too far from it. Yeah, we're getting pretty close. Ah, there's trees. I really need the trees. I might have to eat, though. That's what I'm worried about. And I don't have any food going right now. I have to stop to eat, we'll like float right back out. Oh, please make it. Oh, we're so close. Oh, damn it. So now we floated back. Oh my god. That's the worst timing. I need to get in front here. It's gonna break soon, and we're not that close. There's a long way to go. What do I do? I want to make another one, I just don't think I can. We only need one plastic? What the hell? I don't think I can make it over there. That's the best I could do. It's pretty far. Stuff might float up to us. Stuff might float up to us. I don't know. If it does, then I can maybe fix it. Hurry. Okay, let me have a look here. We'll make a crap ton of rope. Stop it. Stop. I don't think anything's gonna float up to us. Look how far over they are. I'm gonna go fishing for now. Whilst I think about what to do, I'm gonna fish. Oh god. Come on, give me a fish. I gotta get the water. Give me a fish, quick. Okay. Yeah. I know I need water. There you go. You're fine. You're totally fine. Oh wait. We will fish some more. You're a bit broke. Great. Wait, if the water's about to kick up, I might be able to swim over there. Because when the water's all rough, he can't really tell where you are. I'll just need to be well fed. So I would need to make another fishing rod. Be as well fed as possible. It glitched. That's great. It's very glitchy, the new one. Okay. Oh shit. Shit. Oh my god. Yes, we killed him. That means we could just swim over there. What is going on? Oh my god, we almost died. What is going on? Jesus, it's being weird. Okay, we killed him. We killed him. We have to go quick. Hold on. I need to work quickish. Where is the stupid thing? There. Oh no, we don't have enough plastic. Shit. I guess this is coming with us then. We have a little while before he comes back. So we need to hurry. I need to eat this before I go though, so I have the most energy to swim. Quick, quick, quick. I gotta go. Hurry. Please cook. I have to go. Please, please cook. I have to go. We don't have long and then a shark comes back. I wanna go to that island. Please cook. Please cook faster. Come on. I need the food to swim. Come on. Oh my god, could you cook slower? We need the food. Oh my god. Okay, good. We'll leave that there. We need the water. We're gonna leave this cooking while we're gone. Let's go. We have to hurry because he's gonna be back. It's probably faster to swim under the water. Go. I don't know how long it's gonna take for him to come back. You know, it takes a certain amount of time. Very glitchy. Okay, can we see the boat from here? I need to look. Just barely. So it's in the direction of... Oh god. We're gonna have to be careful, because if we lose the direction of our boat, it's not good. I might pick up the flowers. I just need to find out what else is around this island. Watermelons are way more important. We might come back for flowers. Okay. Okay. Well, we have room for a little bit more stuff. I don't know if we want the flowers or if we want it. Oh, there's wood down there. Let's go down and get it. Plastic, wood. Now around one of the sides of these islands will be stuff. I see it. This stuff. We're nowhere near the shark, so even if he respawned, we should be fine. This is awesome. This is so great. Wait, there isn't gonna be room for it, right? Metal ore. Did we not have room for it? What we can do is eat that. Anything else we can eat? Cause we need the stuff that we're getting. We'll eat the melons, cause we need this stuff. This stuff is awesome. Okay, good. Yes. Normally, like, the shark would be attacking the crap out of me right now, but he doesn't know where we are. So we can get this stuff as long as we want. We have all the time in the world right now. Did we pick up that copper? We did. Seriously, normally you can't get all of this because the shark is all around. The only thing is we have to get back. And it's gonna be by the boat, and that's gonna be the hard one. Wait, what's that sound? He can't be over here. Why would he even be over here? This is gonna help us to build a much better boat, by the way. Oh. Something's wrong with the stream right now. I can see it. It's only one skipped frame so far, so if anything else happens, I will have a look. But my internet's supposed to be amazing right now, so there's no problems with it. I did, after all, spend a bunch of hours talking to him. I wonder what I'll do about the clam. I could throw the beets away. They don't give you much health anyways. Actually, I could wear the shark head. I wonder if that would let me not get attacked by him. Oh, I wanted to pick that up. Oh, that's it then? Wait, I could probably make a new one. Let's check. Yep. Because this stuff is, like, really hard to get. Not the stones. The stones are... Wait, what's that? Oh, okay. Well, no more stones for us, then. We have 20 stones. We don't need more. Just the rest of the stuff. We're not doing stone, I guess, anymore. Oh, we definitely want scrap, though. I might come back and not have a ship to put this stuff on. Is that a stone? I think it is. Yeah, it's a stone. There is scrap there, though. I might have to go back. Because, like I said, I might not have a ship to go back to soon. There's some copper. This stuff is actually important. We should see if we can find the chest, because there's often chests around here. Wait, is that it? I see something over there. Well, this is the equivalent of a chest for them. Holy shit, a bunch of stuff just floated up because I couldn't carry it. What is it? Nail. It's... bolt, nail, scrap. Hold on. Palms, seeds are actually good. Let's get rid of that. And I'll take nail. And then bolt is actually really hard to do as well, so we're gonna want to get rid of, mango seed I'll want to keep. We can get rid of those and do bolts. And then do I not have room for scrap? I'm full on scrap. That's it then, I guess. Awesome. Wait, I don't think I had clay. Did clay just float to the top? Because I didn't have room for it. Scrap did. Oh, right. I can't do scrap anymore. Stone. Clay. Oh, sand. I can do sand. I think we'll call that enough. I've gone... At the beginning of the game, you don't normally have any of that stuff, so... I'm gonna try going back in this shark head and see if he notices me. But I need to find my boat. If he ate the anchor, I won't be able to. I forgot about that. If he ate the anchor, I won't be able to find my boat. Oh, wait. How much wood do I have? 20 and 3. I can cut this down. It regrew. That's kind of crazy. I think it was up here was back home. There it is. It's still there. Okay. I'm headed back. This could go badly, but he would have to reckon, like, He would have to eat me quite a few times. I think it's 3 bites and then you die. So, if I can get on the boat before he bites me 3 times, I'm okay. But I'm wearing a shark head, so he doesn't recognize me. I need to get under the water. He hasn't recognized me yet. He thinks I'm a shark. I got him. Yes! Yes! Screw you, dude. Oh, you bitch. You just had to get one, huh? Well, that's fine. Let's see if he wrecked anything else here. Well, he didn't recognize me from far away. He really thought that I was him, like one of him. That's all I can do. Oops, oops. How do I pick that back up? Uh-oh. I need to push that. There we go. Well, that was fun. I'm going to have to remove the anchor now because we actually have to go. That was awesome. Bye, island. You gave me a lot of stuff. You rock, island. Awesome. I need another one of those, but I'm gonna have to wait till we get more plastic. So I actually can't pick up anything more than plastic right now. Plastic and maybe some planks, but I'm short on space. What was that that I threw away? What was it? Scrap. Oh, bye, scrap. Gotta get as much plastic as we can. I need 4 more plastic. One. There's another island. 2. One more. Four. Okay. Wait. Sand. We'll put sand in there instead of that. There we go. That's really close to us. Ah! Bad boy. It's so close. Can I make a paddle? I cannot. Can I make a... Hold on. I need to get that. Can I make a anchor? I can't. And I can't make a paddle. I need 3 more plastic to get a paddle. We're so close to that island. 3 more plastic. One plastic. There's 2 plastic right here. I wonder if I can get them both. No. Not in one. No! There we go. There's another plastic. There's another plastic! Oh, I missed that. Okay, paddle. Paddle. Okay, let's make sure that this isn't... That one does need help. Fix it. Alright. Let's get over there. Actually, hold on, I have to eat first. Now let's paddle. Get out of here. We didn't get very far away from it, so we should be able to get to it. In fact, I might actually try to go past it, which should put us at it instead. Shark needs to go away. We should be able to get very close to it. Not like the last one. The last one I couldn't get very close to it. That shark is... circling a lot. Please don't start eating my blocks, shark. I need to get as close as possible. Come on, let me get real close. It's about to break. Oh, that looks like a nice island too. Nice and big. Oh, it's gonna break soon. Come on, we're so close. Wherever it breaks, we're gonna immediately throw the anchor down. I'm gonna try to get into this, into the stuff here. We wanna... You know, if we're not quite close enough, we can at least try catching stuff. Okay, quick! Quick! Put it down! Look how far it floated away from that. That's such bull. Monster. Okay, I've gotta cook some shark meat. This is gonna take a little while. We were really close to it. Just a couple seconds of floating ruined it. Like, so close to it. I gotta watch, too, because the planks, they, like, disappear in this super fast. At least while we're waiting, I guess I can make enough water. Where are you going, dude? That's a long way to swim. When the shark was dead, that was one thing. So far. I'm so humble. I wonder if I shouldn't just keep going, but it's such a big island. Ooh, it's finally done. See, what's it take to make the thing with the... Yes, the crop plot. Oh, I can make that. So we gotta keep it away from the outside blocks. Fits in a large, so I can't use that. Fits in a medium. This is a small, isn't it? Is this a medium? I think it's a medium. No, it's small. Damn it. It only fits these. And you know why I want to do this? I'll show you why. Oh, I didn't do it right. Hold on. I didn't do it right. The there's a trick to it, and I didn't do it right. I need it to grow slightly, and then it'll attract my friends, and then I can eat my friends. Okay, let's do this again. There we go. Now, friendship should come over. But you gotta stand far enough away. Let's stand over here. Come on over. I saw them flying. Speaking of, I need to make a new stick. Uh-oh, I don't have enough planks. It doesn't reach. Okay. Here he comes. I missed him. Damn it. Do it again. Come over. Come over. I'm just a friendly shark sitting in the corner. Not attacking you. Okay, I kinda need those barrels, but I don't think I can reach them. No. I'm going to attempt to get them, but I think the shark might come for me. Yes, he did. I can't afford another hit from him. What did I end up getting? Can I make the wooden spear now? Damn it! I can't afford to go to this island. I wanted to, but I can't go. It just isn't gonna work. I really wanted to. I tried to make it work. Oh well. I tried very hard to make it work, it just didn't work. I do need the spear though, so. And I kinda hate this thing, so. Let's put it away. It does work really well in the, like, the stormy waters. He can't tell from far away that that's me. And I actually managed to get back to the boat from pretty far away without him figuring it out. So it's pretty good. While we're waiting for stuff to come, I'm just gonna try to catch one fish. Because you can actually pick stuff up while you're fishing. Incredible minds. Okay. that one won't fit in this grill. Will it? I don't think this one will fit in this grill. Yeah, it doesn't fit. Well, I guess we'll have to hold on to it until we get the grill that fits it. Oh, you shit. You shit. So rude. So very rude. If I had seen you earlier, I could have gotten you with my spear. That's what I'm waiting for, friend. Is it just out of reach already? No way! I was trying to let him lull himself into a sense of security. Didn't work. I'm not gonna pick that flower. That flower is strictly there to- There's an island. Let's hope that we float towards it. I don't think we will, but... We need lots of mats, so we're just gonna keep working on this. We can't afford to keep trying to stop at islands. It's too expensive. Although that island is a nice looking one. Wait. How do you make the things I want? Do you have to... We're gonna have to make the research table. It's 14 planks and 2 scrap. Okay. Well... I need the things I want, so... Ah! We're gonna work towards that. That island is very close. Oh, shit! Shit, we did not pay attention. Good thing we had fresh water ready. Good thing. We should probably fish a little bit. moon is beautiful. Alright. Let's put down our fish on the grill. I just ate it raw. That wasn't what I was trying to do. That sucks. Ah, I pressed the button. What's in this? I'm gonna see what happens when I... Yeah, there we go. After all, you do my best.
Oh! No!
That was not cool. And I can't wait till we get the better water thing. It's so much better. I'm not harvesting that. The birds come if I leave it. Alright. Let's eat this guy. Now, let's move some stuff around. Also, we should be able to make a lot of rope. Whoops. One deer rope. That is helpful. Alright. We want to make a research table. We need to put it where it's safe. Right there is good. E to open. So if you go like... And then you go... Whoa! You want to put like everything in here. And just research one of them. Plastic, research, take it out. Rope, research, take it out. I don't think this works. No, it doesn't. Rock, research, take it out. I don't think potato, no. I don't think that is a thing, no. Definitely that. Oh, shit. You just don't quit, do you? Too legit to quit. He didn't die, did he? Nah, I don't see his body anywhere. Wait. No, that's just plastic. What else? Nope. Oh, come on. Can I have my item back? What the hell? What the hell? No! So stupid. Okay, we're gonna need some items out of the boxes too. Just one though. Hold on here. We definitely want this guy. There we go. See, now we're suddenly able to make a lot of stuff with everything that we're researching here. Okay. You can research those things. I guess it's just not ready for it yet. Okay, it's not ready for it yet, I guess. Oh, no, you don't. It's not ready for those items yet, I guess. We'll see what it says about those. Research. Can't research that. Okay. Well, there's a few items we can't. Can't learn there. Oh, I guess maybe it wants it in the other form. Okay. See if there's anything in here I can. Yes, these. Let's go put those in there. Wait, did I kill it? That looked like it died. What? That was like a one hit. No, he's right there. He taking one hits though now. Alrighty then. If that's what you feel. I wonder what happens. I don't think you need to research these guys, but... Oh, I gotta keep this in here. Let's go put a flower in. I don't think you need to, but... Yeah, you don't have to research those. I didn't think so. So there, I've got a bazillion more... Oh, shit, I need water. I've got like a bazillion more recipes now. Let's come around and get some water. Ah! Not cool, game. All I did was throw and you threw me over. It's very laggy. I need food though. So stupid. It's being very laggy. I know that it was a really big update that they did, so I get it. I really do, but real stupid. Alright, let's see what new recipes we can make here. That's what I want right there, the collection net. We're gonna need nails, we're gonna need planks. What else have we got? What's that? Lets you grow bigger plants, we want that too. Containers, a very good bowl. Useful for gathering milk, I don't really want that. Scarecrow, I don't actually want a scarecrow. What else have we got? Oh, I want this. An average wooden arrow with a stone tip. This one's good. Alright, well we need to gather some materials because we're actually very low on materials right now. But we got so many recipes out of that. Out of our gathering. Like, a lot of recipes. So now we just have to gather a whole bunch of stuff and make a few things. For one, the spear. Or the arrow, I think. That's good. Now we need to start hitting islands. I want to make that better fishing rod too. It'll last longer. It's gotta be so close to dead. Like, it has to be. There's an island right there. It's actually floating really close to the island right now. Actually, it's gonna float really close to that island. It might be worth making a anchor. All right. You think so, huh? Yeah, it's gonna float right by that island, like real close to it. I don't even know if I can make a paddle right now. I can, I just don't know if I want to. I think I'd rather make another box. So I can put some stuff away, so I can pick up more stuff on that island. There. Let's put stuff away. We have so much crap. That's it. That was all I could put away. That's actually a lot of stuff. Oh, what do I need? Water again. Constantly water. Look how close we're getting. That's very worth it. I'll put down the anchor when we get as close as we can. Probably right here. That's about as close as we're gonna get to this place. I'm gonna spend a minute to making some food and some water. Ah! I was trying to get as close as I could to get the food and the art to get the items. Oh, you know what? Whoops. If I took out that, I could make rope. I can make more rope. That would allow me a lot more space. I could cook these, which means I could put those in there. And then I'm only holding three things. Well, two things, because I'm going to cook all these. I actually think I'm gonna have to take out these to use them. We'll just get as close as we can to full on water and food, and then we go over. We're gonna fish while we wait for that to finish. What the heck is that? It's the lucky f- I love that. Look at it. Aww. So cute. No. You dick. Nighttime, it's harder for the shark to see us in the water. think it's so cool. We got the little hello, the cat. The hello cat. The lucky cat. Look at it. Now many of our fortunes will come to us. The bird's gonna eat our flower while we're gone, but whatever. We'll get more seeds while we're on the island. We're almost full on water. That's good. We're not gonna get full on food, but the... Hi. Get out of here. The good thing about it is this fresh or is this not? It's not. No, I drank it. I didn't mean to. That's gonna make me sick. It didn't make me sick. That's really lucky. I did not mean to drink. I did not mean to drink. Okay, I don't really have time to wait for that one to cook, so let's wait till he moves. I think he went around the island. I don't know for sure. There he is. Okay, ready? Haha! Sucker! Sucker! Get some food. I knew we'd get some food on the island, so it would be fine. Good stuff. Watermelons, yes! Watermelons are very good. Holy crap, there's a lot of watermelons here. This is a good island. I don't think we can have these. They still didn't fix that. Okay. I was kind of hoping they'd fix that. They did not. Pineapples are awesome. In the games and in real life. You guys are gonna hate me, but pineapple is awesome on pizza. Yeah, she said it. I'm Canadian, though. We actually love pineapple and pizza. We love it. We love it. You guys are the heathens. The one that don't like it. All you people that don't like it. You're the ones that are wrong. What is that? Pineapple seed. Nice. Coconuts don't give you a lot, do they? He attacking my ship. I have to check on my ship because it's being held together by spit and glue, really. It could go floating away. There it is. Okay, it's still there. Good. If the shark happens to ruin the little bit that's holding it together, I'm gonna have to basically run after it. I'm nervous about that. Alright, I don't have room for much else now. I'm gonna go into the water and get the special stuff, but I just have to check on the boat. Many times, because we know what sharks can do. Okay, so everything's over there. I am gonna go over there and get them, but I'm gonna go over to the boat real quick. Oh, some of it's there, too. Ugh. Alright. I'm probably gonna get bit. Yep. I saw that coming, but it couldn't really be avoided. My bags are full, so I kind of have to come over here. I don't have anything I can put in there. Oh, you shit. Oh, you shit. Oh, you're joking. This is the best day. No way. I can't actually put very much stuff away. That's my second shark kill. Can you stack? Yeah, you can stack. So I have wait, do I have the antenna and stuff like that? But I learned the antenna. Huh. Okay. Can I make another one? 8 plastic, 1 scrap, 2 rope. No, sorry, I don't. I'm just playing on my own thing right now. Maybe, like, in. If you have Minecraft, we can play Minecraft another day, but, I. Not on this. Plastic, scrap, and row. Ah, here we go. Plastic, rope, scrap. Scrap. And let's put these back. Plastic. I have so many boxes. I need to hurry too, because the shark will come back. Listen up here, enough out of you. Not gonna be able to put very many of these away. That's good enough. Oh, I'm gonna need to make. Hold on, can I make it? Where is it? I need 3 ropes. I have so many ropes. You have to be around a little while longer, Peck, before I play things like this with someone. I appreciate that you did a donation today, but if I play with somebody, they have to be around a little while longer, because otherwise it looks like you join just to have somebody to play with. It's just a rule I have. Oh, you little shit. You took that, didn't you? White flower. I think one of these had rope in it, or did it not? No, it did not. Okay, that's fine. Let's go get stuff before he comes back. Before he comes back. But most definitely on this game, it's unlikely. Once I finish this game, I'll be open to playing with other people, but I haven't finished it yet, so I like to finish a game before I play with other people because, you know, I want to learn it on my own. And this game is coming out in chapters, so... The second chapter hasn't come out yet. Well, no, I mean, it just came out. That's what... Why I'm playing it. Because they just came out with the second chapter. Ooh, I want the new... What do I need? Bolt, plank, scrap... Oh, he's back already. You were barely gone, you little butt. You were barely gone. Barely gone. I should probably cook one of these. Where is it? There. Let's pick up that. What? No, just the food, not... Oh, you... Yeah, right. Thanks for that. Dumb dumb. I just wanted the food removed, but whatever. Do I have any planks? No, I don't. Planks. Planks. Me some shark meat. What's that? Why are you messaging me? Ah! I'm dealing with texts. I really don't care if you take it, but give me a second. Sorry, I just got a text. It takes forever to cook those. It takes forever to cook those. You are very rude. You always wreck my shit. Don't you have, like, I don't know, parties to go to or something? I feel like you could find a jamming party if you wanted to. You're a shark. I'm sure, like, you wouldn't even need to look for invites. Because you could be like, I want to come to a party. And everyone would be scared of you and go, yes, sir. Of course. Anything for you. They wouldn't want to, you know, like, say no to a shark. Big scary shark. Doo 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 doo. Wants to come to a party. Boop 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 ba doo. Kill it in its sleep. Doo 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 doo. Or it'll eat us. Doo 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 doo. Such a lovely. Oh, I know, because if I can get the sand to turn into glass, then I'll be able to make the good water thing. The good. Let's see, how do we get to glass? It's gotta be in here. That's the spear I want right there. That is the spear I want. There's the thing I want right there. That's the one I want. Glass, it's transparent. Oh, thank you. So far away. What's that? Ooh, a hammock. Hammocks are pretty. We need a smelter, because if we can smelt stuff, we can make a lot more things. Oh, brick. That's clay. I actually have some clay. We take the clay, and with the clay we do things. We do stuff and things with the clay. We can turn it into a brick of stuff. Wet brick. Yeah, I need sand. I have that too, but I don't know how much of it I have. I have enough. Two. Craft. Then we put it on here, and it dries into a nice, lovely brick. Okay. Uh-oh. The shark isn't cooking. Stubborn shark, do 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 do. Stubborn shark, do 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 do. Won't cook up, do 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 do. I kind of hate that song. I'm not even sure why I'm singing it. Probably because it's one of those earworms that get stuck in your head and makes you want to, you know, cut out your own brain, your own eyes, anything that is involved in hearing, seeing, being near it. Alright, we need a hook. No! Bad shark! That was actually the one that, that's the one that holds my hook. My anchor. That's very bad. As if that shark did not know what it's doing. I tell you what, that is a bad shark. I'ma tell the teacher on you, little guy. Alright, it's dark out. We can finally head back. Sharks can't see at night, everybody knows that. They are blind. This is, you know, facts brought to you by Star. Sharks are blind at night. Sharks are blind, No, I have to stop this. Alright, I need a bolt. Bolts. I cannot make a bolt. Why can't I make a bolt? Let's go check why. I am 100% certain I stuck a bolt in this. I stuck a bolt in here, so. There's a bolt. Oh no! I put the bolt in here! Oh, I wasted the bolt. I learned an item that I can't even make. That's nice. Look at this. I learned items I can't make. Awesome. Special. Okay, well. I can make a regular hook. One plank, one plastic. I can do that. Wait, was that plastic? No. One plank, one plastic. One plastic. Wait, was there space in that? There was space in there. Why am I carrying around shit that there's space to put away? Do 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 for all my life. Do I really not have a plank? That can't be true. I seriously don't have a plank. Huh. Well. This is very serious stuff. I'm gonna have to leave this island. Sorry, island. I really wanted to collect your goods, but I don't have any planks left. This is, very serious. I'm gonna have to collect things with my hands. There we go. Well, if I had a reusable, I see. This can't be drinkable. There's no way this is drinkable.
Imagine you and me, and me and you. I do. I think about you day and night. Give me that.
Bye, island. Watch this. My game is going to get an upgrade. Whoa. Hold up. You left settings on there that I didn't agree to there, game. You thought I didn't see them, but I have the eyes of a hawk. Except for when I need to see anything. Hold up there. Do I have to go back out in order to change that? Are you really gonna make me? You are. Okay then. I'll do it again. There you go. That is what it's meant to say. Proper now. So I don't mind starting from scratch, but we're 2.5 hours in. It's so slow. So, look at all the work I've done. Yay! Amazing! My boat looks cool. Woohoo! Oh, look at my little duck that I fished out of the water instead of the little lucky... I actually really liked the lucky guy. It's really weird. It keeps making laggy sounds. There's my lovely water. Where's my cup? Oh yeah, right. I use a bottle now. I'm so fancy. See how fancy I am? Oh my god, the sound. It's not nice. It is not nice. I'm pretty sure in here I have my cup. Yep. So we can refill these. Gotta keep them full. Actually, you can do it from... No, you can't do it from right there. Okay, hold on. Because the audio is so screwed up. Is that a little better? Uh-oh. My food situation is bad. There's gotta be stuff on the grill, right? Uh-oh. Why did I load into nothing? Fishing? Oh shit. I loaded into like no food. I need ropes. What the hell is this, anyways? Loading in no food. there food down in the... No, there isn't. Can we make the good fishing rope? Let's just make the bad fishing rope. We don't have time right now. What is this crap? I'm working on it. Whoa, okay. It's so glitchy. It's okay. Okay. It's so damn glitchy. Why is it like this? I wait for these two to finish. Yes. Eat. Nope, nope, sir. I can't get around. Oh my god. What luck. What lovely luck. Thank you. I could have some shark for dinner. Nice. I've killed so many sharks on this. I could trade shark heads for who knows what. I pray no devil. What's in there? What is this thing? Whatever it is it just not, it's not done cooking. Nice. Needs fresh water. Oh, well I can get that for ya. Poor little crap. Love my little barbecue. It's so cute. It looks like a real barbecue. Except for the tray beside is like... hold on. The tray beside is... like the dirtiest thing you've ever seen.
Look, it's white.
Full. I am full now. These are my favorite. They're like the best. They're cool looking, for one, and they're easy to do. You can keep them easily full. And if you forget to fill it up one time, it's really not a big deal. My mango tree. And the mango's ready to be picked, I don't know. I think you're supposed to cut it down, but I don't want to cut it down. I don't want to cut it down. Why would I? It's so pretty. I gotta go get some more things to put in the smelter. Plastic, wood. Oh, I should have put the things away in here, and I didn't. There we go. I'll go smelt one of those, one of those, and one of those. I just keep my smelter constantly going, basically. Ooh, that's pretty with the sun coming up. Okay, and I guess, like, I'll just drink my water so I can fill it and take it with me. There. I'm meant to be faithful. Okay. Like the colors that I did my whole thing in, like I painted it different colors. And instead of like getting rid of the recipes, I put them up all over the place. You can like make different recipes too, so I put the recipes up. You put them in the pot here. You put them on the papers and then they like go into the pot. To make these things. You can try to make random stuff, but it doesn't really work out very well. Rope. There we go. What is that? Leather. Warthog head. Weird stuff. There's the colors. Flippers. I need that if I'm gonna leave. I don't even know how to fix those. Cause look, like, I don't think they have health left. I don't know. Okay, well, that's it then. I think I should cut down my mango tree. Oh, you. I missed him. Error. I'm gonna keep cutting down the tree so I can put that back. I should have seeds from it? No? What? Did I get seeds then? Oops. There. Oh, I thought I'd get seeds, but I guess I didn't. It's fine. There, we got a seed that time. Oops, I messed that up. Oh, I put the whole damn bottle on there? That's bullshit. That's nice.
Baffle King composed in Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
All right. Well, that wasn't exactly how I imagined that going. What you up to, troublemaker? I would leave it like that, but I'm worried that if I do, he's gonna break through. So I'm just gonna fix those. Ow. Where was it? Was it up here? It was one of these levels. There it is. Wait, is that metal? Yeah, that's metal. And then plastic, right? Yeah. Let's fix what he just did. There's another one missing an entire thing. Oh, two of them. What? I just want to make sure that he can't, like, break my engine, because that would be horrible. You want to keep as many layers between him and the important stuff on the ship as you can. Oh, he's at it again. Okay. Alright. I want to have lots of room to bring stuff back, so... Alright, let's go. I'm gonna go that way, I think. Ready? I don't know if there's anything left on this island, because I have a feeling I've already done this island. Wait, I see trees. That means I didn't do everything on this island. Oh, you can't do those trees. What? Okay. There's white flowers. Do I check what's down here? I don't know. I know there's, like, bad things on this island. Like, actual stuff that you have to fight. Ooh, blue. Pretty blue flowers. I remember there's a bird that will pick you up and fly off with you on this end of the island. I did not like that. Yup. It drops rocks on your head. There it is. Oh. Come on. It's picking up rocks right now. Watermelons! Food! I'm gonna go this way. Wait, no! Up! Everybody, this is your song. Maybe quite simple, but now that it's done, we don't mind. I hope you don't mind. flowers are always good now that I'm making paint and stuff. That was weird. The light shone through. Look, it shines through almost like a spider web, but it's not a spider web, obviously. And you can tell everybody this is your song. I think we're back on the same side now. Does that mean our boat is down there? That I put them in words. I don't know where our boat is. I want to go up the island, so let's try that this time. Let's try up. There's a cave somewhere that you can go in on this island. I got lots of flowers. Okay, this is the path that goes up. I'm already on it. That bird's not gonna like this, by the way. Oh, I see bad little dog things ready to pounce and murder me. That bird isn't happy about this. Black flowers. Oh, it's pigs. Pigs make nice food. Oh, ow, ow. Thank you for the subscription, bae. The gifted one. Oh god. Oh god. Thank you, bae. And have a nice sleep. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. Oh, this bitch is angry. This bitch is angry. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I gotta get going. Where am I even going right now? Oh shit. I'm gonna fall. I don't know where I'm even going right now. I'm just going. Ah, don't fall. Please don't fall. Okay. I'm in a complicated spot right here. Down, I die. Not down, I die. Don't fall, don't fall. Okay. Okay, I see. We have, okay, we can go this way. We go back. We kill the boar. We try to kill the boar. Oh, it moved. Where's the boar? Oh god, god, god. Ah! I missed. How am I missing? How is that missing? I don't understand how that's missing. I want my arrows back. All of them, but I don't see them. Oh god. I'm in trouble. How is that not hitting him? Oh god. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Yes, I'm dead. It's fine. I've got a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. Can I go up the hill and get my stuff back? I'm curious about that. Dude! I have nothing on me, thus nothing to lose, and I'm gonna go see if my stuff is sitting up there. I haven't played this in a while, so I couldn't remember at first what was on this island. I'm actually gonna go up and see if my stuff is just sitting up there. I don't think it is, but I don't remember. What does it hurt to go look? Nothing. I gotta go... What time is it right now? Actually, what time is it? I have to go to the store really soon, so... I've got to go get groceries. Am I even going close to where I was? Yes, I see. It's up there. We'll go see if the stuff is up there, because if the stuff is up there... Screw...